वी आर गोइंग टू मेक द फर्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ चेन असेंबली आउटर पार्ट आउटर चेन असेंबली सो फर्स्ट वी विल मेक दिस यूनिट इंच नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू क्रिएट अवर फर्स्ट प्लेन इस फ्रंट प्लेन स्केच ड्रॉ वर्टिकल एंड हॉरिजॉन्टल लाइन्स Select circle and draw two circles in one side. Now assign dimension. And outer diameter. 0.487 475, that's it. And the distance from midpoint 0.25 inch. Okay, select mirror entity and select both the circle and mirror about. Okay, now choose 3-point arc and draw one arc in between. Now select this both the points, make tangent relation. Okay, now select mirror entity and mirror this tangent. Okay, now choose trim entity and trim inside portion. Okay, now select extrude boss. Extrude up to 0.625 inch. Okay. Now this is the main part. Choose fillet. Select 0.1 inch. 0.01 inch. Select this face and select backside face. Okay. Now select this face sketch. Select this inside circle and convert entities. Now again choose circle and draw one circle and keep the diameter 0.312 mm. 2 inch. Okay. Now select extruded boss. 0.312 inch. Okay. Now we will mirror this component. So choose right plane, mirror, and select this extrude boss. Okay. Now we will create one plane. So select plane, select this face and select this outer face. So plane will be in mid portion. Okay, now select this plane, mirror about, and select our first extrude body and fillet. Okay, now edit the material. We will assign the material AISI 304. Apply, close. This is our material. Now choose this plane, sketch, normal. Now we will create path for our chain. Select line, connect one end to another end, exit. Assign distance from here to origin point. Inch. Now choose center line and draw a center line. The same from the next end. Now choose center point arc. and we want to draw a circle. Select this point and this point and draw a circle. The same as we will draw from here. Not full circle, half circle. Now assign the diameter. Radius keep. The same as here, 4.196 by 2. Okay. Now select 3-point arc and connect from one end to this end. Exit. Now select both these points, make relation tangent, and here also make relation tangent, and in top also tangent. Okay. Now select smart dimension and assign the distance between this 8.8874328382. This is we calculated. That's it. Okay. Now we will assign some distance in between this. Okay. Now we want to copy this. So exit from the sketch and select here curve driven pattern. Okay, this sketch selected. We want 31 number and here put 1 inch and select the body of pattern. Select this body. Offset curve and tangent to curve, it is very important. One inch, 31 numbers. Okay. Now hide. Okay. Now hide this geometry. So this is the first part of chain. Now we will create inner chain, so it will fix inside. See. Save this chain. Create one folder. Chain assembly, and this is select outer chain. Okay. Now we will create inner chain. Now we will sketch second part of chain assembly, inner chain. So let's start. First change our dimension inch. Choose front plane, sketch. Draw vertical and horizontal lines and passing through origin. Choose circle and draw two circles, same as before. zero point one five six, and the distance from here 0.25. Okay. Now select mirror entity and select this both the circle. Mirror about this line. Okay. Now select 3-point arc and create a arc between these two lines. Exit. Now make relation tangent. This point also relation tangent. Okay. Choose mirror. This select this line and select about the line. Okay. Choose stream entity and delete inside parts. So it becomes one full part. Select extruded boss. 0.0625. This inch thickness we will keep. Okay. Now select back surface sketch and select this circle. Click convert entities. Select extruded boss. And select 0 point. This is a bigger distance. 59312. Select reverse direction and keep direction to 0.02. Okay. Now choose plane and create a plane. Select this face and this face. Create a plane in between. Okay. Now select this plane, mirror about, and choose extrude boss. Okay. Now see. Top plane. Select top plane, sketch, normal. Now we want to create some things are here. Draw a line from center point. Select circle. Draw one circle. Exit. Now select line and connect from this point to up to here. Now exit. Choose stream entity, delete outer. Okay. Now select dimension and keep the radius 0.125 inch and this distance 0.03 38 318. Okay. Now select revolve cut. This axis selected. Okay. Now see the inside face created. Choose right plane and mirror. Select this rod plus this cutout. Okay. Now select this plane and choose mirror and select this cutout. Okay. Again choose right plane, mirror, and select this cutout. See this cutout, we want to mirror right plane, or select this three, mirror three. This cutout no need, delete. Mirror three is enough. Okay. Now see here. Now choose fillet 0.01 and select the outer ring, all the corners, okay. Now this is created. Now again choose fillet 0.01, select this face and this face. Okay. That's it. Just expand this mid plane. We want to draw something here. Select this plane, sketch normal. Now we will sketch some lines. Just pass through origin point, make sure. Assign the distance from here to here. 5.5 inch. Okay, now expand this line here. Select center line and draw two center lines both the end. Now select here center point arc and we want to draw some circle. Not full half, keep little out, the same as from here. Exit. Now just assign the dimension 4.196 by 2 inch. This also. By 2 inch, okay. Now select 3 point arc and connect this both the points. Okay. Now select, make relation between both the points, tangent. And here also tangent. Okay. Make dimension, make relation this point 0.3 inch. That's it. Okay, this, and make sure this point and this point also have relation tangent. That's it. Now exit. Now we will use circular pattern and complete this. Go to curve driven pattern. Okay, this path selected, we want 31 numbers and here select distance 1 inch and select the bodies to pattern. Select this body. Exit. There is some distance missing. Edit this sketch. We forget to define some dimension between these both the points. This is very important. 8.87 4382. Okay. Now exit from the sketch. Now select curve driven pattern, select this clear, select sketch, keep 31 number 1 inch, tangent to curve is very important, and select bodies, select this body, see 31 numbers. Okay, our chain is ready, so just hide this lines, edit material and select AISI 304, apply, close, hide this plane. Now see, this is the inner chain, it will fix with outer chain. Just save as chain assembly outer chain, inner chain. ओके, नाउ चूज असेंबली. Now we will browse the parts, inner chain, or go to desktop. Maybe you forget to assign somewhere else our outer chain. Okay, now bring another chain. Inner chain. Okay. So one geometry is fixed and one is moving. First we will create some relation. Mat. Choose advanced mat. Select width. Select this face and this face. And the second chain also this face. And this face. Okay. Now both the chain in one line. Just move and define where exactly it will fix. Okay, that's it. See. So just select this circle and select inside. Okay, now see it is rotating with this. Select inside and this concentric. I think we selected now. Just check whether it is matching or not. See, I think it is not matching with this. This is not matching this path. So we will do some editing. Just select first part, inner, edit, and select this sketch, edit. Now make this dimension. It is a calculated dimension, 0.43730 28. Exit and select save. Now select this outer edit part and select this sketch edit and select this line dimension 0.43730 28. Okay, exit. Now it is edited. Now just cancel, select, save. Yes. Now we will do one thing. Just select mat, select this rod and this inside. Now see it is concentric, it is matching. Select OK. Yes. Now our chain assembly is ready. See, this is our chain assembly. I hope you enjoy it. Don't forget to share and like our video. Thanks for watching.